Exosomes are nanoparticles that are secreted by all types of cells. We're interested in the therapeutic potential when they're secreted from stem cells. So we use both mesenchymal stem cells, but also induced pluripotent stem cells. And we collect the exosomes that they secrete, and we give it to cells and to mice that are affected by autism. And we measure, with the cells, we measure electrophysiology and the transcriptome. And we see that when we introduce them to exosomes that were secreted from stem cells, they become much more similar to control neurons, these ASD autism neurons. We also have worked with mice. We have recognized some phenotypes that are autism phenotypes in the mice, for example, SHANK3 knockout mice. And once we give the exosomes that are secreted by the stem cells to these mice, they also alleviate their phenotypes.